The latest numbers for the Pinellas County real estate market were just published. Let's take a look. Hey everyone, Shayne Voris from EXP Realty, your Pinellas County real estate expert. The February 2020 market statistics were just published this week for Pinellas County. Just like last month when we talked about the numbers for January 2020, we continue to see signs of a very strong real estate market. The number of closed single-family home sales is up 3.4% year over year, increasing from 914 closed single-family home sales for February of last year, 2019, to 945 closed sales for February of 2020. The median sales price is up again as well. That has increased from $265,000 for last February to $280,000 for this year, or an increase of 5.7%. The average sales price is essentially unchanged at $362,000, which is more or less the same amount that it was last February as well. Time on the market has decreased substantially since February of 2019. Median time to contract has decreased 38.8% year over year, down from 49 days for February of 2019 to 30 days for February of 2020. Median time to sale has improved as well. That's decreased 21.8%, going from 87 days last year to 68 days as of February of 2020. Low inventory continues to be the defining trend of our market, looking at these statistics as it has been for the last several months if you've been watching any of these market updates. And for a year-over-year comparison, inventory is down 31.9% from last February. There were 3,429 single-family homes for sale in February of 2019, and that has come down to 2,334 single-family homes for sale as of February this year. That number has decreased even further from the statistic that we looked at last month for January of 2020, which was the lowest inventory number that I've personally ever seen at 2,418 single-family homes for sale. So we've decreased yet again, going from 2,400 to 2,300 properties for sale on the market right now. If you would like to find out the current value for your Pinellas County home, check down below in the description of this video. Try out my free home valuation tool. There is no obligation from you, and it will generate an estimated value for your home. If you have detailed questions about the market or about a more detailed value for your home, please contact me today to schedule an appointment, and I would love to come meet with you. Please click down below, click the red subscribe button if you haven't yet subscribed to the channel. It really helps me out. Click the thumbs up, like this video if you did. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next week.